today I am at my grandma's again, and we are just walking around in a salt lamp. This is your new salt lamp. Isn't it cool? I know, right? Comment down below if you think it's cool. And put a big thumbs up. And my grandma's at work. She has a nice view. Raccoons come out at night. Don't live here. Not trying to be mean, Nano. And she's working.
Hi.
My sister is watching her phone. She's watching that. I don't understand it. Hey, baby, say hi.
Hi.
She's my little sis. I'm too into her show. I'm really into it. Listen to this. I'm not gonna listen. Thank you. He's walking up his thing. Don't know what it. Yeah, he's walking up his. She's walking up his fidget spinner. And come it.
Hearing you sing and talk to yourself. Who are you? I am Dendy.
I'm playing with my belly button.
Our trip to the zoo. Our peers were unsettled, but you were just excited to see a tow truck in action.
Because tow trucks are the most heroic vehicles.
Precisely.
I don't sweat, I sparkle.
That is why you are so audacious, and it is why you help people, even people who don't have friends. To get right to it.
Yeah.
I need your help,
Leo. Sorry about doing that, but watch this.
The four words guaranteed to stir the passionate heart of any young hero in training. I'd be happy to help.
Let's proceed.
I like your cool backpack.
This is no ordinary backpack. I use it to allocate code blocks for the purpose of manipulating real-world objects.
A hat pack? Can I touch it?
No. That is the problem, you see. It requires some repairs before it will perform.
She's a new girl on Kale. And that is a new show, Kale. I'm gonna show you something that's really private. I'm joking, it's not private. It's just little pictures of my family. So, I'll be 2 seconds.
I can't tell you. When I opened the salon, I left all that robot stuff behind.
Man.
Perhaps I can make it up to you. How about 2 mathematically perfect haircuts on the house?
Hey guys, I'm back. It's my grandma. When she was younger. Probably my grandma and some other people.
Hello, handsome.
This is probably my grandma.
These old clippers have quite a history, you know.
You mean the Logic Model 3000 with laser nose hair sculpture?
Yes, I remember my grandfather giving me these clippers.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! What did you just do?
I procured our dilation circuit. See?
The clippers, Dendy. You just threw Mr. Logic's entire family history on the floor.
Oh, right. There. I believe you'll find those now work at 260% their original capacity.
Man, I thought you broke those clippers for good.
The second item we need is a copper pewter alloy.
A what?
Preferably in this form.
I think I got you covered. Here we are.
A token machine.
We're just 0.25 technos away from your cotton pewter disc. Let me just grab a coin. No! I'm on the legend! No! Come back! Gotcha, you little scamp. Guess we'll need another way to... Dendy? Whoa! Guess we didn't need coins after all.
These tokens should meet our needs.
You're always a step ahead of people, huh?
quickly, yes.
No, I mean, like, you kind of just do things in your own way. It's kind of weird.
This is extremely scary. I don't know what these are, but they're like family pictures.
The simplest course of action would be to return to the robot barber, tear open his interior circuits, and extract it by force.
Whoa, wait! You can't hurt Mr. Logic!
How do we acquire a glorb without a robot?
Well, we find a ton of bad robots around here, and after we toss them in an alley out back.
Very well.
And today has been awesome. Today has been something awesome. I know it's spinning and it's making me extremely dizzy, and I want to show you guys something. Hey Nano, can you hold it? Can you hold the phone like this for me? I am crazy. Look at that cute box. I would like, my grandma's holding this and I want to hold it.
Oh, how'd you make it big?
You have to turn it around. I don't know, it just became big. You have to like move it with me, okay? 1, 2, 3. Belly. And one more time. And there's a trick to it. So you have to do this. You have to do, put your foot like this, turn it up top of it. And then, sorry, Skylar. Ow, Skylar! And then, one hand. Hi! And then my sister's pushing me off. And then.
Okay, come on. I have to work.
Thank you. And, yeah! Nice pick.
It's not a blurb.
What? How can you tell?
Well, they are located inside of robots. This particular robot appears to be using it externally.
Yeah.
Heyo, you should let go of that.
You have to get up pretty early in the morning to get the drop on me.
Unexpected, but convenient.
Don't worry, Daddy. I'm not letting this
stop. I set you guys down for a second so I can blow away the picture. I'm back and I have to go, guys, so bye! Subscribe down below and tell me what color with this... Tell me what color the salt lamp was. And if it was prayed or not. Bye, guys!